Snuffy?
Huh?
I want you to meet my brother Minneapolis. He's an archaeologist.
Snuffy is my best friend.
You're a Snuffleupagus.
Yes, I know.
I can't believe I'm actually meeting a real-life Snuffleupagus.
Well, I can't believe that I'm actually meeting a real-life archaeologist.
This makes my quest even more important.
What quest?
What's a quest?
My quest for the golden cabbage of Snuffertiti.
The golden cabbage of Snuffertiti?
What's that?
I'll tell you about it. Many, many, many years ago, long before any of us were born, there was a great queen named Snuffertiti, who was queen of all the Snuffleupaguses. The Snuffleupaguses had asked their queen to choose an official favorite food for them all. And because she was a good queen, she wanted them all to be happy.
Oh, dear. How will I ever find the perfect favorite food? It must be round and green and leafy. But what kind of food is that? My food persons are searching the countryside for such a food. Oh, here comes one of them now. Keep on fanning, fan person.
Your Majesty, I have found the perfect favorite food. It is called an apple. It is round and it is green.
Yes, it is round and it is green, but it's not leafy. There's not a single leaf on it. I'm sorry, it just won't do. Ah, me.
Excuse me, Your Majesty.
I thought I told you to keep on fanning, fan person.
Yes, yes, Your Majesty, but I think I may have found the food you're looking for.
You? What could you possibly know about food? You are a fan person. I have food persons to tell me about food. And here comes another one of them now. Keep on fanning, fan person.
Your Majesty, I have found the new Snuffleupagus's favorite food. It is called a tree, and it is both green and leafy.
Yes, I can see that it is green and leafy, but it isn't round. Besides, we can't eat trees. The branches get stuck in our teeth. Oh, dear. I will never find the perfect favorite food. What's this?
It's a cabbage, Your Majesty. It tastes good. Try it.
Bring it closer. Well, it is round and green and leafy. Bring it closer still. I will taste it. Round and green and leafy and tasty as well. That's it. That is the perfect favorite food. Oh, thank you, fan person.
You're welcome, Your Majesty.
I have been such a fool. From now on, I shall listen to whatever anyone has to say. No. no matter what kind of person they are.
And from that time on, Snuffleupagus's ate all the cabbages they could get their snuffles on. In fact, cabbages became so popular that the queen had a golden cabbage made in honor of the Snuffleupagus's favorite food. And according to the legend, that golden cabbage is hidden in a cave somewhere around here.
Gee, Snuffy, I thought your home was the only cave around here.
It is.
That means the lost cabbage might be hidden in Snuffy's cave.
What are we waiting for? Follow me. The golden cabbage away!
What's wrong with him, Bird?
Oh, nothing, Snuffy. He was an active child, that's all.
No.